Hi guys, it's Henki, and today's the day where I announce who wins this year's contest. And for those who don't know, it's the Peacemaker contest I hosted a while back. And hey, even though you probably don't know what I'm talking about, you might want to see these entries. They're pretty cool. Make sure that you go down in the description and click the link. That will take you to a playlist that has full animations to each of those clips. Alright guys, so the moment you've been waiting for. The winner of the animation category is Silly Sugar Gliders and their AMV called Sandra. Goes to Who Are You Really by Lost Swift Ball. Now, there's a bit of PMV and AMV elements, and I asked them which one they would rather have it be. And they chose AMV, so. Goes to The Nothing by Starry Swirly. Now, I just wanted to say I picked winners based off of these equations that I made. I don't know. That's all I gotta say. I'm not a nerd, I swear. Okay, now to be honest, the hardest thing to choose for winners and stuff was the art and traditional art category.
Now, the problem with this is that you couldn't use math to pick a winner. It just has to do with a lot of just looking over details and stuff. And on that note, first place goes to Eon Wolf's painting of Peacemaker and Darkstalker. So from what I can tell, this scene takes place after Peacemaker has burned the forest home that he used to live in. And I'm gonna try to use my camera to get some up-close views of it, but it's really good. And one thing I have to say is painting is hard. Second place is gonna go to Ebony the Wingless Mudwing. Third place is gonna go to Avazorous. Fourth place is gonna go to Studio Maverick. And then fifth place is gonna go to Maxwell. Alright, so after a lot of thought, I finally picked the winners for the PMV category. For first place, it's going to Bad Liar. And that is by Do the Sea Wing. Second place will be going to Lucid for their PMV called Good in Me. You know that he trusts you, and I know that he loves you, but somehow you convince me again. My foundation rumbles, and all my morals crumble. My father's warnings run through my head. Trying to climb, yeah, you're making a ruin of me. In third place will be going to Meowland for their PMV called Concentration Ballerina. He knows he'd be lost without her. He was the star of his traveling fair. Silver concertina ballerina. I Choose by Dream Raven 06. I found the strength to make a change and look at the magic I found. No matter the name or where it came from, is no one has much figured out. The house that you live in don't make it a home, but feeling lonely don't mean you're alone. I finally found where I feel I belong, and I know you'll be there with wide open arms.
And I'm also happy to say that fifth place goes to Amazon the Sea Wing and their little animated skit called Peacemaker Meets Darkstalker. It's really funny.
All right, let me take you back to inauguration day, 1875. How does the 9th president of the United States get defeated? At the ripe age of 68, I had the longest inaugural speech spoken to date. 8,400 words, it couldn't save my face, cause I'm...
And you know what, I couldn't help it. I'm also gonna give fifth place to Aladros and their PMV called Purple Jaguar Eye. Always have a meal like Cave Moss lasagna till late one night. There's a boom and it's gone, yeah. Shocked from my senses when the earth crashes in. Something's going on underneath your skin. Alright, so now for the craft category. This one was a lot easier than the other ones because first place was pretty obvious. In first place, we'll go to... Okay, they changed their name a few times.
First place will be going to Clockwork Plushies in their plush of Prince Cliff. Second place will be going to Lucid. Third place will be going to Neuronix. I think I pronounced that right. Fourth place will be going to Vendragon. And fifth place will be going to KTM Master 09.
I'm gonna be honest, guys, I am blown away by all these entries. It's just so cool that you guys like my story and you're interested in my content and what I have to offer. So thank you guys if you made it to the end of the video, and I just appreciate you being here. I hope you guys enjoyed looking at the entries, and for the winners, please message me as soon as possible so we can discuss the prize. Thank you, and see you guys later.